looking quick, ready? That was a creepy right there. Ready?
I bet he's jumping off the bed.
There's a little kid, I bet. Okay, Nova. Now you film me, then give it back after. Okay? Film me, and then give it back after, okay?
Alright.
Does it see me?
Yeah.
This one is called, I'm Dead. Ready? Okay, she's dead. This one is being hit with a bullet. Ready? I'm gonna go in 5 feet.
Wait, okay, so now I'm gonna throw a camera around. Because she uses the wall way more.
If you guys didn't know me, I'm a little bit of a go. Yeah, I'm gonna win. Swim faster.
Oh my god.
No, you just have to touch the ground, thank you. Like, what is this? It has to be like that. It is very spicy. No, but I'm running. Okay, I'm running as fast as I can in water.
Yeah. little bit of background. 3 years ago, I had too many strokes due to stress, because I was working so much and putting so much pressure on myself to get everything done that needed to be done, and ended up having too many strokes. No permanent damage, luckily, but when you have many strokes, it's leading to a real event. So I changed jobs from working an extremely stressful job to being a software developer and working from home. It's been a good journey, but in that time I've noticed that I spent more time working on my career than I have been being intentional with my family. So now I'm trying to be more intentional with my family, and I'm holding myself accountable in doing so by posting videos of us at the pool and at parks having fun. But the real purpose of this is I bought a boat, and, well, I didn't buy a boat. I bid on a boat on eBay, and my wife approved it, and then when I won it for $510, she said, let's find something better that we can use more long term, because in about a year, year's time, we want to move into a liveaboard situation on our boat and just enjoy being together in close quarters. We already moved from Wisconsin to suburbs of Raleigh, North Carolina, not too long ago, and, well, 2 years ago, and it's been great, but we're used to beach life. We lived right on the coast of Lake Michigan all summer long. We could go to the beach whenever we want, hang out down there all day, grill, and just live our best lives by the beach. We do that by our pool now, which is sufficient, but I definitely miss having a big body of water that I can go play in. So sailing is something I've never done. So we're probably gonna do classes and learn all kinds of stuff. I've got my Cruising Catamarans Made Easy book. I doubt we're gonna buy a catamaran for our first boat. We'll definitely get a monohull. I'm doing Nautica training as well, the online stuff. And then I'll have to do some sailing adventures as well, to get my feet wet and get some green off me before I put my family on a boat and go sailing up and down the coast. But yeah, it's going to be a journey, and I'm excited to share it with you guys. I'm open to any information that anyone has, any sailboats maybe that they know that are for sale that aren't too price gouged. I know the market is insane right now. I've seen boats that are pieces of crap going for 20 grand, and I've seen boats that are pieces of crap going for 500 bucks. We need something that needs a little less work, because the purpose of this is for me to be more intentional with my family and spend more time with my family together, and do things together, work on a boat together, live on a boat together, learn to surf together, spearfish, just all kinds of family stuff that we need to do that I didn't do growing up. So want to definitely live a life that we've never lived before and make new memories with our kids, memories that we never had with our parents, my beautiful wife, and my four kids. They're perfect to me, and I love them. So I want to definitely give them everything that I never had. Not by spoiling them, but by sharing experiences with them. I think that would be more valuable than just purchasing them a $500 pair of Jordans. So like the video, share. I'm open to any suggestions that any of you may have. Thanks.